Question from one of our audience that what is the punishment for child pornography and what are the provisions related to it?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, first of all, for all of you know, all of you for conducting such kind of informative and interactive session. The topic is very interesting as on date. Frankly speaking, I am more curious to share my knowledge about that. And the child pornography is one of the largest crime in the world as on date. And it is flourishing day by day. Not in India, but Asia, European countries are also, you know, affected with that. And after drug dealings or illegal weapon dealings, this is the most fastest growing crime in the world, because the childs are being abused by many of the perpetrators, offenders, by way of abduction, by way of threat, coercion. And in the country like India, Nepal, where in remote areas we find a lot of crimes which are not even reported. As on date in India, earlier in 2012, the Act, the Protection of Child from the Sexual Offenses, so it was enacted, and in 2019 it has been we can say reformed in way of the punishments, procedures, and certain other aspects, and the attractive sections have also been infused into this. Not only the POCSO Act is applicable, but Information Technology Act is also somehow attracted in such kind of offenses and the trial. And I think it should be invoked during the investigation. What is a child pornography? We all can understand easily by way of you know, looking at the name of the topic, that is a child pornography. A pornography, we all understand that some depiction or the some videos or some activities on the video, on the electronic or internet platforms, which are being broadcasted or which are being depicted by someone, where the child, one of the child who is insane or somehow under the 16 years, be it male child or female child, it doesn't matter. After the amendment, it has you know, it is neutral gender. So the child is being offended, and if such kind of activities are going on, that's called child pornography. In that kind of clips, in that kind of videos, in that kind of material, pornography material or sexual assault materials, where the child is being assaulted by the offender. So in our law, in this POCSO Act, not only the touching a child is offense, but even a child is not feeling comfortable, and even if the person has touched a child with the sexual intent or offensive intent, that is also covered and as on date. So I would like to just refer the sections which have been amended, like section 2DA of POCSO. It has been you know, now it has larger we can say larger definition with regard to the child pornography, where we can go into that, that if something is depicted or some video or some you know, some internet internet platforms have been used by for the purpose of showing the sexual assault on the child, it's called child pornography. And now if I go into the depth of the provisions, like section 13, section 14, section 15, where the child who is below 16 years and the offender, you know, penetrates it's a private part, into the private part of the child, or it uses some other kind of sexual assault for the purpose of sexual assault, that is covered. And now the earlier it was only for the 7 years, so somehow it was for the 10 years, but now it has increased, the punishment has increased for rigorous 10 years, right? So that is one of the good thing which we can which we can believe on, that yes, now the judiciary is also more involved into such kind of cases where they are punishing these kind of offenders, where they are punished with the rigorous and rigorous imprisonment as well as the fine also. So that is where the child has been used for the pornography, where the guardians, where the child having a faith on the guardian as well as the teacher or the any government officer, that is also most important aspect of this act. So I would like to just thank you for conducting this session, and I'll refer one of the judgment which has been passed by Kerala High Court, where Fatima AS State of Kerala 2020, where the bail of the offender was rejected on the sole ground that if the child cannot be used for any depiction or for any videography or for any kind of act where the child has been offended by any of the person. I would like to thank you to Laureate team for conducting such kind of interactive and informative session. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for the information. Hope it helped the person who asked the question. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.